Nigerian schoolgirls kidnapped by the militant group Boko Haram more than 2 years ago were reunited with their parents yesterday. The girls were freed on Thursday in the first release negotiated between the government and the Islamic extremist group. It took them days for the parents to arrive.